see the splendor of the gods in the Nameless Mountains, with the crown halos of clouds. That DNA represents achievement, its value to blissfulness, the bloom into diabetes, and as a bird that you see before it today. Hina Araya sent her people a beautiful money. We present Hina Fa'ahe'e Emanu, the story of how Hina gave the people the gift of the bird. The Manu was seen as inspiration, a guidance to the Mahu. As an older woman, she spoke to the Ali'inui to dedicate the Mahu when the day and the moon arrived, and the Mahu was celebrated. We share with you these feathers as a symbol of blessings. The sacredness of this gift. If one is bestowed upon you, take it and treasure it. From Aupuku, Ori Nayoti Hai, to you we present Hina Mahu.